On behalf of the Hochstein School, welcome to our performance hall. Serving our community for more than 100 years, Hochstein celebrates all who enter here as supporters of the arts. We ask that you take notice of the emergency exits located at all corners of the hall on both levels. Restrooms are to the back of the hall, downstairs. Additional accessible bathrooms are located on the main level in the school building. Please take a moment to silence your electronic devices. For the courtesy of everyone in attendance and on stage, we ask that you remain seated and only enter and exit during applause or a break in the program. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Hello. Thank you so much. Good evening. And welcome to the annual winter concert of the Hochstein Alumni Orchestra. The group you see before you is gathered from all over the country, from musicians who got educational experiences here at this extraordinary community music school. The people you see on stage participated in classes, in individual music lessons, in music theory and history, and all kinds of offerings here, including dance and more that Hochstein offers. Thank you for joining us for this special reunion concert. Besides featuring the music of talented alumni players, the Alumni Orchestra also has a history of sharing new music written by composers who are alumni of the Hochstein School. If you don't know a lot about music and classical music, you might not understand how rare it is for someone who writes music for orchestra to have an orchestra actually play it these days. We are going to do, I believe, our fifth world premiere tonight by a Hochstein composer from our very own bass section, Dave Kluge. Now, Dave has written a piece called In Bocca al Lupo, which is the Italian phrase for good luck. And it's a concert overture, and we've had an extraordinary time putting it together in just two rehearsals. We met for the first time, this orchestra, for this concert, on Tuesday. And then we had an orchestra on Thursday, and now we're here. So we thank Dave Kluge for his gift of music, and good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much. We are very proud to present each year exceptional soloists who are making their life and career in music. Jackie Hager is one of them, a former student of the great cello teacher at Hochstein and many other places, Kathy Kemp, and I believe also a participant in the orchestra program here. Jackie, you can read more about her in the program, but it's been a real honor to work with such a talent, someone who gives their all to music. I want to take a moment to acknowledge and thank you, those of you who have donated to Hochstein School. People like Jackie, who go on to be professional musicians, and people who just have music and art instilled in their hearts, all benefit from this place. If you haven't taken the opportunity on your way in, I hope you'll consider making a donation to Hochstein, either in cash, or there's a card reader also at the door on your way out, or you can look on your program and see a little QR code. But the easiest way is to just stop on your way out with some cash or at the card reader that we have. And we'd really appreciate your support so that people like us can learn and grow together. Can I ask a question to the orchestra? Could you raise your hand if you received a scholarship of any kind to participate in the Hochstein? So there's a few of us here. And we were all supported by this place and by people like you who believe in the power of music. So we're going to take a tuning note, and then after we do that, please welcome Jackie Hager. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. One of the offerings I didn't mention that Hochstein offers is that for the past 5 years, we have had a Highland bagpipes program at Hochstein that has had several students of many different ages. And when we come back for this little reunion each year, we always try to reach out to the Hochstein faculty and everyone else around saying, let us know about your alumni of your studio or of your ensembles that should be a part of this concert. And we got a wonderful message from the bagpipes faculty who said, hey, is there anything we could do? And I said, well, I've never heard of a bagpipe playing with an orchestra. And turns out, it has happened before, but it's not very common. So we got a special arrangement created for us, and we have a wonderful set of bagpipers, including a solo bagpiper who is a champion bagpiper who's from here, a Hochstein alum who lives right here in Rochester, New York. His name is Jake Kwiatkowski. He'll be playing the solo part, and with a number of alumni drummers, all led by Hochstein bagpipe faculty member, Hannah Jessica. So without further ado, please welcome the Hochstein Alumni Pipes and Drums.
Thank you.
for our last piece, we're playing a movement, an overture composed by Felix Mendelssohn that is about the Scottish Islands. The Hebrides Overture is inspired by the Hebrides Isles of Scotland, which feature a famous cave that's known as Fingal's Cave. It has amazing basaltic dark cube columns that make up the walls of this small cave that you can only, in Mendelssohn's time, that you can only access by small boat among the mists of the islands. So please enjoy our final piece, Mendelssohn's Hebrides Overture. Thank you for being with us, and thank you for supporting Hochstein.
Thank you.
you so much. If you would like to visit, there is a reception right around in the main chapel and lobby area. Thank you, have a great night.